Next is chemical properties of halogens. So chemical properties of main chemical properties of halogen mein aata hai nucleophilic substitution reactions, because due to the electronegativity difference between the carbon atom and the halogen, so carbon gets partial positive charge, halogen get partial negative charge. Thus, any nucleophile can directly attack on positively charged carbon. So, when the nucleophile will attack, then the halide ion that will leave. So, this type of reaction is called nucleophilic substitution reaction, like one nucleophile replaced by the other. So, nucleophilic substitution reactions are the typical reactions of halogens. So we will discuss the full mechanism of nucleophilic substitution reaction in this chapter, and also some examples. So how to represent the nucleophilic substitution reaction in general? Suppose we have this alkyl halide, it's a negative charge, it's a positive charge. Nucleophile, nucleus loving species, attack on this carbon and halogen will go out. So, to produce nucleophile here, C, okay, plus X negative. This X negative is called leaving group. This type of substitution is called nucleophilic substitution reaction. So, nucleophiles may be negatively charged, okay. This nucleophile may be negatively charged, like OH negative, OR negative, CN negative, SH negative, RCOO negative. Yeah, so all these nucleophilics, these are nucleophiles. Or nucleophiles, they may be neutral species. Neutral species means having no charge, but one, at least one atom with at least one atom with lone pair. They are also nucleophile. Like ammonia, you know, water, NH2R, primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine, okay. So these are the nucleophiles. Now there are mainly two type of mechanism by which the reaction takes place. So if we discuss about the mechanism of nucleophilic substitution reaction, the nucleophilic substitution reactions are of two types. Nucleophilic substitution reactions, they are of two types. One is SN1. Second is SN2. SN1 is called substitution nucleophilic. One means unimolecular. Okay. And SN2, that represent substitution nucleophilic bimolecular. Substitution nucleophilic bimolecular. So we will discuss these two one by one. First is SN1, that is substitution nucleophilic unimolecular. Substitution unimolecular reaction takes place in two steps. Step number one is formation of can say cleavage of CX bond. Like suppose we have CH3Br, so we know this bond is polar, so it undergo cleavage. It undergo cleavage to produce, there is a hydrolytic fission. Electrons of bond pair will go with bromine because it's more electronegative, so it produces this and this. This Br negative is the leaving group. This step is slow, means it is the rate determining step. A rate of reaction depends upon this step, means cleavage, or you can say produce of carbocation. जितनी जल्दी कार्बोकैटायन बनेगा उतनी जल्दी ही रिएक्शन आगे फास्ट, उतनी उसकी रेट ज्यादा होगी. तो फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कार्बोकैटायन पे डिपेंड करता है हमारा रेट. और हमें पता है कार्बोकैटायन जो है उसकी स्टेबिलिटी, लाइक सपोज करो कि मैं इसकी जगह पे आइसोप्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड ले लूं, दिस इज योर आइसोप्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड, इसकी हाइड्रोलाइटिक फिशन होगी तो क्या प्रोड्यूस होगा, कार्बोकैटायन, आइसोप्रोपाइल कार्बोकैटायन. और अगर सपोज करो मैं इसकी जगह पे टर्शियरी ब्यूटाइल ब्रोमाइड ले लूं, इसकी हाइड्रोलाइटिक फिशन होगी तो क्या बनेगा, वी गेट टर्शियरी ब्यूटाइल कार्बोकैटायन. Now see, out of these three, which reaction is fast? Last one. Because carbocation is stable. This carbocation is 3 degree, this carbocation is 2 degree, and this carbocation is 1 degree. And we know the stability of carbocation. 3 degree is more stable than 2, and 2 is more stable than 1. So if you see, if you compare the rate, because this is the rate determining step, so this reaction will be fast. सबसे ज्यादा जो rate of reaction है वो इसकी होगी. So it means when we analyze the haloalkanes, let's say we have three types of haloalkanes. So this is your 1 degree haloalkane. This is your 2 degree haloalkane. This is your 3 degree haloalkane. So if you want to compare the reactivity of various haloalkanes, so what will you say? You can say that the reactivity of haloalkanes towards SN1 mechanism is 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree. Keep in mind, NCERT में problems है इसके बेस पे. आपको 3-4 काइल हैलाइड दे देंगे, पूछेंगे कि इनको अरेंज करो अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर एक्टिविटी टुवर्ड्स SN1 मैकेनिज्म. तो सिंपल इज 3 डिग्री 2 डिग्री 1 डिग्री. सो दिस इज योर फर्स्ट स्टेप. नाउ द स्टेप नंबर 2, दिस इज द स्टेप नंबर 1. ओके, नाउ मूव टू स्टेप 2. स्टेप 2 इज अटैक ऑफ न्यूक्लियोफाइल on carbocation. This is very fast because there is a combination of ions. Like if we have this carbocation and say the nucleophile is OH negative ion. So there is just a combination of ions, that's why this reaction is fast to produce. So if we write the overall reaction, what happened here? We started with the methyl bromide, adding OH negative nucleophile, you get CH3OH and Br negative. So, इस reaction का हमने mechanism दिखा है. तो SN1 mechanism involves carbocation formation. And one more thing is there. If we compare, why we say it a unimolecular reaction? Because in this case, the rate of reaction is directly proportional to the concentration of one molecule only. Okay, so unimolecular means the rate of reaction depends on the concentration of only one species, that is methyl bromide. It does not depend upon the concentration of this, because this is the slow step, and overall rate of reaction that depends upon the slow step. That's why this is this type of reaction we call it SN1, means substitution nucleophilic unimolecular reaction. Next, SN2 that take place in one step. Suppose we have this nucleophile attack on, again we will take the example of methyl bromide. So it attack on this carbon, because this carbon is partial positive charge and this is negative charge. So CH3 group is a electrophilic center. So this BR gets removed. Intermediate is formed in this reaction. It's like this. If you draw HO here is negative, combined with carbon. Carbon has 3 hydrogen below, and this is connected to BR. So this 5 center transition state is formed. Okay, means carbocation is not formed immediately, as well as this nucleophile attack that BR will leave. So here bond break ho jayega dheere dheere, and you get HOCH3 plus BR negative. This is your leaving group. So this mechanism is called SN2 mechanism. Now, what about the rate of reaction? Rate of reaction is directly proportional to concentration of methanol as well as concentration of nucleophile. These two, methyl bromide, methanol is the product. So it means rate of reaction that depends upon two reacting species, that depends upon the concentration of two reacting species. That's why it is called bimolecular reaction. Clear? Now, if you compare the reactivity, just like in SN1, then you will concentrate on this step, because only one step is there. So when we have there like C, H, H, H and BR, now the nucleophile has to attack on this methyl bromide. So this is your nucleophile, it will attack like this from the back side. Nucleophile will attack on alkyl halide from back side, means 180 degree angle to leaving group. Because nucleophile cannot attack from this side, it is also negative. Always attack from the back side. Now when it attack on the carbon, immediately 5 center transition state is formed, and that transition state, this one is the transition state, and this transition state is unstable, and it immediately gives a product. So reaction takes place in single step, synergistic reaction. Further, the determining step is this, when this nucleophile attack on alkyl halide.
What happened here? If I change this reactant, see, nucleophile is same. If I put here 3 degree alcohol, it becomes difficult for OH to approach here because these are the big groups. Due to bulky groups, steric hindrance is there. So, what happened as a result? Rate of reaction that decreases. It means around this carbon, more the number of bigger groups are there, bulky groups are there, less will be the rate. So we can write that the SN2 rate of reaction follows the order. In case of 1 degree it will be fast, 2 degree it will be slow, 3 degree it will be very slow. This order is just reverse as that of SN1 mechanism. SN1 mechanism it had 3 degree alkyl halide is more reactive than 2, 2 is more reactive than 1. Isme kya ho gaya, ulta ho gaya. Because is case mein kya hai, that steric hindrance is the main factor. Carbocation is not formed here. Steric hindrance is the main factor on which the rate of reaction actually depends. So, jitni jyada steric hindrance hogi, utni hi rate of reaction jo hai wo kam hogi. To iske base pe hi NCERT mein bhi problems hain. Aapko 2-3 wo de dega. Alkyl halides jaise maan lo ye de diya ek 2-3-4-5 Cl. दूसरा ये दे दिया Cl, तीसरा ये दे दिया एंड Cl, पुट हियर Cl. ओके, तो अगर पूछता है व्हाट इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ SN1, SN1 में दिस कार्बोकेटाइन, दिस अल्काइल हैलाइड गिव अ स्टेबल कार्बोकेटाइन 3 डिग्री, दिस विल गिव 2 डिग्री, दिस विल गिव 1 डिग्री. तो यू विल राइट इट लाइक दिस CbA. व्हाई? व्हाट यू सी हियर, स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ कार्बोकेटाइन, बिकॉज इन SN1 we know that carbocation is formed as intermediate in step number 1, that is the rate determining step. So when you remove this chlorine you will get 3 degree. When you remove this chlorine, see, when you remove this chlorine you will get 3 degree alkyl halide like this. And when you remove this chlorine you will get 2 degree alkyl halide or carbocation like this. And in this case also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you will get this. So this is your 1 degree, this is your 2 degree, this is your 3 degree. The order of rate of reaction for SN1 kya hota hai? 3 degree, 2 degree, 1. That's why the order is this. Second, agar wo puch raha hai order of SN2 reaction. SN2 mein hum kya likhenge? Steric hindrance. So that is more in 3 degree. It's difficult to attack this OH negative ion here. It's difficult, very difficult, because the bulky groups are there around this. It's very easy to attack the nucleophile over here because there is no bulky group. So what will be the A will react faster. A, B, C. So this is about the basic information about the SN1 and SN2. आगे हम इसका थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस क्लैरिफाई करेंगे, दोनों में क्या डिफरेंस है, और फिर उसकी एग्जांपल्स करेंगे कौन कौन सी न्यूक्लियोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शंस इस चैप्टर में आती हैं और कौन कौन सा प्रोडक्ट जो बनता है.